Hello, this is Andrew Kruger, Product Manager for Qlik NPrinting. A topic that frequently comes up within Printing 19 is how do I verify my published tasks? With this in mind, I've created this short video to highlight some strategies that our customers are using. I hope you find this helpful. There are two primary strategies. One, you can use your users. You can set up your published tasks and distribute those out and gather feedback and make your modifications. In some cases though, you want to preview those reports before you actually distribute those to the consumers. So for those situations, we can use output folders. Qlik NPrinting offers a number of different ways that you can use folder and file distribution to assist you in this verification exercise. The reports themselves allow you to configure the file name with variables. For example, if we go over into NPrinting here, when we look at our report in NPrinting, there's a section called Dynamic Name. And here, we can configure the file name to contain different variables. Another area that we can manage our file distribution is we can configure for the users within NPrinting the folders and subfolders. So if we're back in our NPrinting environment, we can look at our users. We'll see that we have our users here. In the user definition, we can specify a folder and a subfolder. In this example, I've specified a subfolder. Now this can seem quite daunting when you consider it on a one-by-one basis, but one of the strategies that you can also use is you can use your user input exercise and you can import specifying the subfolders for a user or the folders for the user. And finally, you can specify the destination folder. So if we go over into NPrinting, we can see we have folders. And in this case, I've specified a folder that I've titled in NPrinting as NPrinting Test Task Folders. I have specified this as the file path of C NPrinting Test Folder and then user subfolder. So I have indicated that it should use the user subfolder for any given user. So to configure verification using output folders, I've configured my users with subfolders. I'm then going to go into the published tasks. I will then configure my published task to specify the reports. Here we can see the sales Word document report. Specify my users and groups. As we noted, these users have subfolders specified. There's no filters here, but my users that I've specified as part of their import, I have indicated that they have filters themselves. So in this case, this user has a filter of Spain. This filter will be applied at report generation time. We can also define triggers in the schedule. We can also define conditions. We'll go to our destination section, and instead of distributing to newsstand or email or hub for any of these users, we're going to distribute to the destination folder that was configured. So here I've specified NPrinting test task folders, and I've indicated that for those groups, the distribution should occur. So I'll run this. Go over to the task execution view. We can see that the report is running, and now we can see that the task is completed, and we can see the results of the execution. If we go and look at our local file storage on the server. If you recall, we specified that the destination folder was C NPrinting test folder and then user subfolder. C NPrinting test folder, we can see that NPrinting has used the subfolder definition and that within each of these, they are each named the same, sales Word document and the date. So in a situation where you need to write the same file name, you would create this nested subfolder strategy. An alternate strategy that you could apply that might assist you where you aren't so worried about the report names themselves being the same is you could write to a single folder. In this case, I've written to NPrinting test task folders and I've put the username in the actual file name. So now I can open each of these side by side without having to go through a nested folder structure to evaluate the output. Some advanced options you might consider is you can specify UNC paths and shared folders in your folder definition for your users. In addition, for those that are on a migration journey, you might also consider configuring NPrinting 16 to go to a shared location, and then configure NPrinting 19 to go to the same shared location and do an actual side-by-side structure evaluation of the report output. I hope you found this short video on published task verification helpful. I look forward to hearing your feedback on the community postings below. Thanks for watching.